Alright, welcome back, my people, to some Batman, episode 3, part 2.
So,
like I said, I'm gonna try and finish this
today.
This
is gonna take some time. Don't worry, I'll let you know when I find something.
So what is my actual objective as for now? But yeah, I'm gonna try and finish this today. I probably won't, matter of fact. I'm gonna do 2 videos. If that's not enough, then we'll finish it.
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
People like the children of Arkham want to tear us apart. They want to burn everything that we've built to the ground. They don't choose to see the good in this city. But I do. Batman does. And we will fight to protect that goodness. Because we are not the children of Arkham's playthings. We are proud citizens of Gotham, and this is our city.
Yeah.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security
That's
measures.
That's my mayor. That's my mayor. Mayor of Gotham, bitch. He's talking some real shit. Let's take a look at our cow. We got all these gadgets. I don't feel like we actually need to be doing anything right now. I think we're just waiting for Lucius.
You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
Bitch, what? You tell me Batman ain't have thermal vision up to this time.
I was wondering why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me, it was much more paranoia than precaution.
Okay. What's over here? Photograph of who?
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
I mean, I don't care. I don't care about your kids. Don't put that in the game next time. I don't care about your kids. What are we actually meant to be doing? They ain't giving me no type of objective. Are we actually just waiting for Lucius? Because we can't even leave this immediate area right here. Let's just examine everything, and then maybe when we're done with that, though.
Ooh, what's this?
They'll give us something.
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own.
You're right.
It's not really ready yet.
I'm happy you know that. I'm happy you said it, and not me. I can't do this on myself. Batman needs some help sometimes. I mean, I could punch someone's head into oblivion by myself.
The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
You've been nice. Busy,
Be careful.
Man.
Those things pack a serious punch.
Did he put it in his pocket? In your suit? Seriously? But damn, he's been busy. Batarang. Let's check the back grapple one.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
No. What are you trying to say? You trying to say she stole my heart? I'm saving myself for Talia.
Looks like another piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Alright, we still got one more. Oh, no, wait. So people ain't gonna wonder what that
like
is?
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Alright, so...
Now before you do... Here, get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
But what if they... What if they done hacked in this room? They might see us communicating. Give me a Batman mission real quick and I'll be happy. That's what I want. I want to run up on someone as Batman for reals and take down a group of thugs like Batman does. So you just leave the secret door exposed like that? It don't close itself back? Oh, okay, fair enough. That makes sense. It makes sense now.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce, Open up.
Please? Where are your manners, bitch? I should slap some manners into you.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation.
Bitch! Botox!
This isn't a request, Bruce. I asked to slow all this down, but... the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation.
I won't do it. Absolutely not.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
That don't mean I'm letting it happen.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind.
Gucci Mane.
I thought it was...
No, done. Gucci Mane.
I was outvoted.
Gucci Mane. I vote
Remember,
Gucci.
He'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
If you can't give me Gucci, I want Kanye! Kanye for CEO of Bruce...
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
Okay.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can.
I see that curveball they threw right now. I like
Wayne
it.
Name now.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
But your boy is...
Well,
he's wearing a suit jacket with some skinny pants.
It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid
sure
you're
about to get a visit
to
from Batman.
Leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
I like that curveball they're throwing right there, though. That's caught me a little bit.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
Did she just... I will slap up...
Oh, Bruce. Clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it.
Should I
no
hit
trouble.
Him?
Right, Bruce.
I should have hit the bitch in the face.
Well then, I'll help you out with that. Looks broken, I'm afraid.
I should have knocked
not a good
him
sign,
the fuck out.
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce.
Why are y'all rushing me out, bro?
I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll add a fish tank.
I know you, Oswald. I know what you really are.
I'm no different than you, mate. Just a hard-working citizen. Looking out for Gotham.
I doubt that.
This way, Bruce.
Why are they rushing me out? I understand that they're trying to get me to step down, but why I gotta move out in the next 5 seconds? Why it gotta happen instantly?
I'll have IT come set you up.
I can leave in a minute.
Thank you so much, Regina.
That's some bullshit. You see how they did me? I'm Bruce Wayne. My name is on the tower. Bullshit. I ain't stepping down. You can fuck. Bruh.
It happened, didn't it? They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet.
Exactly what I said.
Entrance.
I took care of it.
We Can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project.
Oh my god, I've been sitting here for so long trying to figure out whose voice that is. That's Lee. That's Lee from The Walking Dead. I've been sitting here thinking, yo, which actor is that? I'm out here thinking that's a real, like, famous actor. That's just Lee from The Walking Dead.
That means no new tech, no repairs if you
God.
I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But I can't risk Cobblepot finding out what I'm up to.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
I'd love for him to come and work with me, but that's too risky, bro. Way too risky. I was about to tell him to come work for me, but I have a feeling if we do that, then at some point they're going to try... I don't know if they'll figure out that we're Batman, but something bad going to happen. But yeah, that's Lee Everett. Bruh, I've been sitting here thinking, is that Morgan Freeman? I knew it was Morgan Freeman, but I'm thinking like some sort of famous black
Bruce
actor.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce.
So do I, man. I wish I had... $1 million? Well, I got
just
billions.
One thing after another.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind easy for a change.
Someday.
I like your tie, Alfred. I mean, it ain't gonna hurt nobody to throw out a compliment.
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
I mean, Penguin didn't even change his voice when he came out there. Like, I mean, it can't be hard. He didn't even change his voice. It was the same voice. Oh, we don't need to check the codex. My bad. But, I like this Penguin. It's a nice change from how Penguin usually is, that small, fat.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
I ain't ending this episode until we get some Batman.
All of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
What are these things? What's this over here? Arkham Asylum, they'll definitely be interested in that. City Hall, Courthouse, GCPD. Let's start with Arkham Asylum, because you know they're interested in that.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real.
I know,
this
we know
is
that.
How they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Right. Right. The truth shall set you free. City Hall is probably the next important. Oh, we should have listened. I didn't even see the option.
City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Tough shit, man. Tough shit.
Yes, I know it takes time, but...
Understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes, just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Bro, I'm hungry, bro.
Are you done here, sir?
Yeah, we're about done. What else was there? The courthouse? Yeah, I ain't worried about the courthouse. I'm not too worried about the courthouse. I probably should have waited, but
keep
like
an eye
I
on
said.
This, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock
him out. My main goal right now is to see if I can avoid Harvey Dent turning into Two-Face. I probably can't. I'm aware of that. But I want to at least see. I want to see if it's possible. Because that will get me so hyped. I'm already so hyped for The Walking Dead Season 3, man. That shit, I can't wait to get back into that world. Where's Harvey? We gotta pick and choose our words wisely right here to not give away our shit. Hey,
Mr.
Stacy.
Wayne, welcome. You can go on in.
I know I can.
Okay,
I'm Batman.
No, you heard me right. Shattered my windshield. No, I'm not.
Yeah, just get it done. What? No. No press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later.
You don't want to do this then?
No rest for the wicked.
You don't want to do this?
Hey, Harv.
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that. I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Sorry, it was my fault. I'll be sure to announce
myself.
You
see how soft I announced myself?
No, it's all right. It's not you, it's just my nerves are a little bit shot. Did anyone follow you?
No, what?
Good, no, that's good. You can never be too careful.
If I thought someone was following me, you think I would do something about it?
Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide, be loved and supported, but this... I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me. It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it.
Hey, you said it yourself. This is what you wanted. Might as well get used to it.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah!
Yeah, we worked hard for this. It seems a waste not to bask in the victory.
You're right.
God, the mess that Hill left behind.
Get that rose.
I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the-
Hold on, Harvey.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me. Are we being watched? What is going on? Come on, Bruce, say something!
The technology at Wayne Enterprises is compromised. The children of Arkham are using our tech to listen in on Gotham.
I knew it.
They're already keeping tabs on the GCPD, and I'm pretty sure you're on their list, too.
Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham... They attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there.
You sound like a little bitch right now.
Well, it sure doesn't do you any good if you keep moping in your office chair.
Thanks, Bruce.
You're welcome.
You
sound like a bitch.
You keep hiding from them. Show Gotham what their new mayor is made of. Do what Hill couldn't, and stand up to the children of Arkham.
Me and what army? I can't take them on
you
alone.
You go Batman, bro.
You know what I should do? The GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You've got to strike fear into their hearts. And maybe break a few bones along the way.
I mean, but why are you all up in my face?
I mean, just think. Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
I know he's a vigilante, but Batman's always respected the law. I don't think he'll change his ways anytime soon.
Then he's limiting himself. Batman works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this city. I mean, imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. A better Gotham.
Ain't nobody like Batman out there.
We can use the Children of Arkham's methods against them.
I mean, Deathstroke kind
of. They want to play dirty. We'll play dirty.
Whoa, Harvey. Calm down. You're the mayor of Gotham, not the tyrant.
Like you know any better, Wayne. We know what's best for Gotham. What's best for Harvey?
Who is we?
Right? That's what I'm thinking. And what happened to your voice?
Sorry, Bruce. I did not mean that. I just, I guess I lost myself for a moment.
You need some juice, Mr. Dent, because Rubicon
the photographer's
store.
Ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Her name is Stacy, bro. You don't even know the name of your own secretary, bro.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. I was just, you know, thinking out loud. That's all. I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through. Just think about it, okay?
Yeah, I'll look into it.
And get a hairdresser while you're there, too, because you got bits that are just sticking up and it don't make sense.
See you around, Bruce.
Yeah, he's going to turn into Two-Face regardless. We just seen it. That shit they injected to him, that's probably what done it. He said, we know what's best for Harvey. Zarina what's best for Harvey. What are you talking about, bro?
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Why would you want to interview that dude? These people, these reporters and their love for the job. Reporter would do anything to get the story.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Vicky might end up giving Bruce Wayne the runaround. After all, a reporter rarely reveals her source. But an interview with Batman, that might be enough to sway her. After all, it did work with Mayor Hill. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
We gonna get nasty in the park. I love public action. You know I love public action. We gonna do it. Woo! Nighttime. I hope it's dark. She ain't looking too hot, but it's okay. We can still work.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I need some information from you. It's important.
Yeah, figured as much. So, Batman.
Call me Bat.
The obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion? Fine. Will you talk now? Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore?
No.
It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here, to get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So,
I don't understand how that's Bruce Wayne's fault.
What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The children of Arkham. I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
We are not.
You ain't even let me see the t-shirt.
Deal.
Why you won't leave? We ain't done.
You're right. You upheld your end.
God, I'm sorry I made you drop the coffee, though.
Here. This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Yeah, because I'm going to turn up on Monday Night Football and say, yo, yeah, I was with Vicky Vale the other day and she gave me this meeting point. Why would Batman tell anyone? Who do I talk to? We don't do this on a regular interviews. That's not a real word. Is that Scott? Is that, does that say SkyTrain? SkyTrain? I couldn't read it. All right, SkyTrain Depot, Chipotle, live. Are we going to do this last bit? Then we're going to end this episode.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the children of Arkham?
No.
They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around.
You know what? I really want to fight right now. I hope one of them are here. I want like
there's
a boss
a
battle
here.
Type fight.
Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Let's do that. That sounds good. That sounds like a good idea. Let's do that, Batman. Check out this dead body. I want one of them to be here. Preferably to do with the mask. I want to fight.
The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
Oh, how terrible.
There's something else.
From the construction site?
He was shot
dead
center. Twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only...
worse.
There's so much worse.
Worse?
The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
How did it get in his body? Alright, first of all, let's check this. We'll figure out what to do with that
link. Map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow.
Map of the SkyTrain.
This depot is pretty centrally located.
I ain't worried about nobody knowing where I am. I want them to run up on me. I want them to run up on me.
Detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
How can there only be one within the distance? That don't make sense. Like, you gotta give a give or take, Alfred. I didn't ask you 27 minutes exactly.
The drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
If Mercy Street is there within 27 minutes, then Cathedral Station gotta be within 27 minutes too. Gotta give me a damn option.
I need to know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
Oh, that's why I just did that.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
So this, can we link that to the injection? No, we can't. Oh yeah, maybe we can. No, we can't. Fair enough. Anything else? What else is here? Man, I need a drink. My voice is starting
Someone's
to...
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
Excuse me.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
Dermal permeability.
Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
So let's link it. Why not?
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Fuck shit up. That's why I'm guessing.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now.
Makes sense.
Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Oh.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
It's gonna
be
like...
The train car is their delivery system.
Yeah.
Maximum coverage.
It's gonna be like Batman Begins. With the fear gas, the fear toxin. The way they done it on that. That movie was lit. Oh, we get to the sprinkler nozzle? Bow! Cause they gonna spray it all throughout the city. Everybody gonna get fucked
work.
Up.
I need to know where their target is.
What do you mean I wanna where? That's perfect! Oh, you wanna link it to the map? Does that mean you wanna do that? Alright, let's do that. Let's link this over here to the map. And then we'll figure out where the target is. Maybe. Oh, we can't do that? Shit then.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is.
I'm sorry for getting it wrong, Batman. I don't know what to tell you. Need to know what the target is. How am I gonna figure out what the target is? Can we link it to anything else? No, this is all we can link it to. We can only link it to this one thing. What the fuck, bro? Chemical stolen from the docks. I'm pretty sure this is the only thing that we can link it to. Yeah, so I don't know what they want from me. Can we... Will this work? Send me out there, where?
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Alright, so what now? What now, Batman? So if we break that link... We can't break the link. Mare. Wait, okay. How? We can't break the link. Bruh. This is long. Alright, they won't let me break the link, so we need to link these to something else. And I don't know what to link it to. I still want to get a fight in before this episode.
What exactly are they planning to release?
The chemical, motherfucker! What's wrong with you? Alright, see, that's everything in the room. So, do we link this to something? I don't know. A laboratory for mixing chemicals. This maybe? I don't know. I've been spent way too much time in here. All I want to do is get out and punch someone in the face.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with.
I know.
What are they planning to do with this?
Fuck shit up. We still can't cancel that link? My game crashed.